We're very proud of these students that are on stage and down here, and we're going to have a very good concert. My name is Mr. Bremer. For those of you who don't know me, I'm the high school band director, and I come down to the middle school and made it in the health of Kelly in his team teaching situation. I've worked with the percussion and the little brass up here, and I work with sectionals with the students down there. Unfortunately, some personal business has pulled Ms. Kelly from the concert tonight. It was with a heavy heart that she could not be here tonight, but as always, family deserves it, and that's safe. It's very, very true in this case. Before we get started, unfortunately, we have so many students that we cannot put any acknowledgments on the program, so we'd like to acknowledge some people. First and foremost, I would like to acknowledge Dr. Michael Novotny and the other administrators, Andrea Durbin and Mr. Christian and Ms. Janet Jones for their continual support. And so thank you. How about now? Ah, very good. Okay. Can you hear me back there? I think Mrs. Durbin just wanted to hear her name be called out, right? So I'd like just to restate what I said. Unfortunately, Mrs. Kelly could not be here due to personal business. Family always comes first. And it is with a heavy heart that she cannot be here tonight. We'd like to thank our administrators, Mrs. Christine, Mrs. Andrea Durbin, and Ms. Janet Jones for their continued support with the Slato ISD band programs, especially at the younger ages here. The first band on the stage tonight is the sixth grade band. We've had a lot of fun with this group. This group has done a lot of good things this year. They will be opening with a holiday processional, and then they will be going on to Christmas fanfare, and then finally, Santa on the housetop. I would like to thank Mrs. Ruth Watkins for helping us out. She teaches the French horns and the trumpets. And in Ms. Kelly's absence today, she will be conducting two of the three songs in the sixth grade. So thank you, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Okay, we're going to introduce the sections real quick. So we're going to start with the back with the percussion. Percussion, raise your hand. Say, wave your hand. That means. And then we have the tubas. The tubas. Stand up, guys. Stand up. There we go. Yay! And we have our baritone. This is the largest baritone section I've ever seen. That's a really fun group with all the girls talking. And then we have the mighty trombones. And then the awesome trumpets. And then where's our French horns? There they go.